Órale. Back to it. Make me bronze. And now someone should make the sickles. Make the sickles first, actually. Cattle. Do we even get to the young ones? We have 3 males, 2 adult, 1 old, and we have 1 female which is adult. No young ones. Oh well. Big times 10, what the fuck? Yeah, I don't have enough money to buy anything else. We're good. I have some bone spears, but that's it. Buy those things. Oh, now they are okay. Okay, king, 10 pigs, 10. Then wow, pigs fucking breed fast. Yeah, not enough space, I wonder why. Because 13 pigs. Keep following that guy, no? Okay. Ay. Well, we are not gonna starve anytime soon. The animals, though, might. Alright, we need someone to pick us these fucking items. Masonry. Composite bow brewing. Brewery baking beer. Warehouse roundhouse wall. Let's try that one. And we just need stone. Can I? Yes, thank God. God damn it, stop giving birth to 100 pigs. That is ridiculous. Ha ha ha. god. Kill all the pigs. We don't need any pigs. Like, even if I keep all the adult ones, they just... We just got 21 pigs. 21. That is insane. I guess that's what I'll do. I'll kill all the adult ones. Who knew that pigs were multiplying so fast? I didn't. You learn something new every day, etc. Yeah, see you. No, you're young. Sorry, you're young. Yeah, I don't have actually... Yeah, I can't trade right now. So... Nope. Get him in here. Oh, there we go. Nice. Who made the Stoneheads? I didn't think I would do that. Slaughter. And it's winter. Let's drop all the pigs outside. All the old ones anyway. Everything goes pig. Okay. Many, I guess I can drop the cattle and have this guy go in. If I could tell them which should go in, which I can't, I'm just saying. Okay, good enough, I guess. Nine. Have plenty of food. Can upgrade our houses. And it's straws. Fuck. Does this need straws? No. Okay. Really? Why? Fucking straw. We'll make one to see how it looks like. What it looks like. This is gonna take a lot of materials, a lot of stone too, which I haven't been actually gathering that much. Dog, we'll have to wait. It's not yet your time, dog. Lightning bolt. You keep on being worn. Yeah, no one cares about this. Again, priorities. They are not priorities. It's either fake or it's bugged. It's definitely is not working. Okay, what are you doing in there? I'm sorry. Man, it feels bad to kill them. What is this? Okay. We can't do that. Is there the holes and a crappy door which they can easily knock down? Oh well. I want to see what this looks like. Because we won't have enough to do it. Please tell me that not only one person prays to this whole Stonehenge. And it can fit multiple ones. Because that would be ridiculous. You just stop. I think it's gonna take a while. Just checking if you can upgrade that. Warehouse. Can we upgrade this to warehouse? Not this. This. Can! But we don't need to, so we won't. They're not even filled. We can take down a lot of them. Like two of them and make the other warehouses. It would make sense. Fill space to make houses and stuff like that. But yeah, we need a lot of materials. And we don't have straws. And we have some stone, but we need people to actually keep getting it. And there is no way to mine stone, I think. So much food, but not for the... Why can't we feed the meat? I wonder, do they not eat meat? I know we don't feed the animals meat, but is it just that we need the meat for ourselves? Or that they don't eat at all? Would we give cattle meat? If we have an overabundance of it? I have no idea. Of straw, as usually. And no one is making this. Again, they completely ignore the priority. Because if we did this, we could gather more straw. But nope. No one will fucking go and make it. You can't tell them either. I think the game kinda breaks down the bigger the settlement gets. Whatever you have, I can't actually... I can get some beer, but I don't get enough. We're not making anything else from here. Can probably dismantle that. Want people to work on that. On that and that. But. Mm-hmm.
Alan.
I show you. Old female. Okay. I'll kill the old female and male, the original, I guess, pair. The human was born, the human died. Convenient. I wonder why everybody ignores this. Did someone go to work after like 30 minutes? Fucking finally. And you did one thing and you left. You are trolling me, game, thank you. Wow, it's all I can say. Nothing else. Yeah, I could upgrade this, but with no straw, that's gonna be an issue. So what we need. You would think straw would be one of the easier resources to get. It was always cheap. I don't think it was ever expensive or rare. But apparently, not in this game. Does it bring me straw? If you don't, I don't care. There we go. And the gates. Can I even get advanced fortifications? Nope. I go to the iron age to make better gates. Man, so many people are dying off. Hard to catch them while they're working. Okay, I'm not even gonna bother. They can gather whatever they can gather, I guess. It's gonna be round again. Well, it's a round house, so I guess the name kinda give it away.